We all know that exercise is very important to us. A common question that is asked is, when you are exercising, what should your heart rate be? How fast should your heart be beating for you to get maximum benefit? Now, research has shown that for maximum benefit during exercise, your heart rate should be somewhere between 60 to 85% of what's called your maximum heart rate. How do you know your maximum heart rate? There are two ways. One is when you do a stress test and they allow you to go to maximum effort and the heart rate you reach, that is maximum. If you have not done a stress test, an easy way to figure it out is the formula 220 minus your age is your predicted maximum heart rate. For example, if you're 40 years old, then your maximum heart rate, or let me put it this way, your predicted maximum heart rate is 220 minus 40, which is 180 beats a minute. Now, when you are exercising, you should be between 60 to 85% of 180 beats a minute. So if you do the maths, that comes to 108 to 153 beats per minute. So if you're a 40-year-old, your heart rate range will be between 108 to 153 beats per minute. Now, let me give you one or two precautionary points. If someone is just starting exercise, they've never exercised before, then frankly, they may not even reach 60%. It doesn't matter. You can start very slow, start low, it doesn't matter. And on the upper end, we say 85% is a good safety number. But if you're an athlete, you're training for a specific event, you may go a little bit higher, that's okay. Also, don't forget that some medicines, especially medicines for blood pressure called beta blockers, affect your heart rate and they keep it low. So that may affect the calculations. So just to reiterate, your heart rate should be between 60 to 85% of your maximum heart rate when you exercise. So make sure that you go out and exercise, but you exercise safely.